This is the starter and gears that I pulled out of another 1983 vt750c.